हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू माय पॉडकास्ट सैंग्रीला विद ईला अनंत आचार्य। सो फाइनली टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विथ यू द वेरी फेमस 20-20-20 फॉर्मूला गिवन बाय रॉबिन शर्मा इन द बुक द 5 AM क्लब। येस, दिस इज सीजन 4 एंड एज यू नो दैट आई एम शेयरिंग दिस डिफरेंट थाट्स एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स एंड सर्टन प्रोटोकॉल्स फ्रॉम दिस वेरी फेमस बुक। एंड आई हैव बीन जस्ट टेलिंग यू दैट सून आई विल बी डिक्लेयरिंग विथ यू विच इज़ द वेरी फेमस 20-20-20 फॉर्मूला विच आई एम यूजिंग माई सेल्फ टू you know to be in this 5 AM club and to live my life to the fullest and to live a world class life. So here it is. Basically 20-20-20 stands for the 20 minute of that 1 hour victory hour, which is from 5 AM to 6 AM. So here he has divided this entire 1 hour into 20-20 minutes. So the first pocket, that is from 5 to 5:20, he is naming it as the pocket to move. That is, the second pocket is from 5:20 to 5:40 is to reflect, and the third pocket, the 5:40 to 6 AM, is to grow. So he has given this very nice tabular form of description in the book. So I will just try to explain you in short what it is, and then if you are really very interested, if you really want to be a member of 5 AM club, and if you want to really improve, then you have to buy this book or go to the audio book from you can listen to the audio books also, and you will see this very explained in detail tabular form of this 20-20 formula. So he has explained that what you have to do in this 20 minutes, initial 20 minutes, and why you have to do it and what are the benefits of it. So the first 20 minutes is to move. Mr. Move basically means is to do the intense workout in which you really sweat, like you become really sweaty. And why it is to be done? Because while while we do this intense exercise, and while we are sweating a lot, there is release of chemicals which reduces stress and increases the happiness. So it has been research based thing has been given, and they have experimented it, and many people have gone through this rigorous 20 minute exercise, and after that the brain wave has been checked, and they have found it, the stress level is decreased and happiness level is increased. And the benefits of it is you get more focus, less stress, and you live longer. Yes, exercise will help you to make live longer, and if you will live longer, you will live a very legendary life following these rules which are given in the books. Now the second step is to reflect. That is, the second 20 minutes is where you reflect. So you can do journaling, that is your gratitude writing, you can do meditating, you can plan out your day, you can even pray. It depends on what suits you. So why it is to be done? Why? Because gratitude increases happiness, it brings wisdom to you, meditations gives this inner peace, calm, relaxation. Even you manifest while you meditate, because all day long there is so much going in your mind that you are not able to vibrate at that particular frequency. But while you are meditating and you are very calm, relaxed, then in the vortex, in your vortex, wherever your desires are, that they try to focus, and they try to come while you are meditating. So it gives you some signals, there comes to flashes, it gives you answers to certain questions. So this is a reflect time, and that is the benefits. Again, as I told you, it increases positivity, higher creativity, and richer life. And the last is from 5:40 to 6 AM is to grow. That is, you review your goal, you read books, you go through the audiobooks, podcast, or you study. Or that is, basically you have to grow yourself in the area which you want to. So why does it we have to do, because it increases the confidence, it increases your knowledge, and ultimately the benefit is that you get a better income plus better impact, you have a personal growth, and inspiration rises. That is, you get inspired to do more such things. So yes, and I'm very happy to say that I am following this 20-20-20 formula since last 20 days. And I know it also sounds a bit, like very much exaggerated, but it's not like that. I really am doing it. And as soon as the alarm clock goes on, I wake up, I come out of the bed, because I don't allow myself to, you know, lay down back. I do this exercise. Basically, I love to dance. So I do this dance exercise. Then I meditate. And at the end, I listen to the podcast and I release my podcast. So this is the three area I'm going on. And in this book, it is also said that if you want, you can, do this 5 a.m. to 6 a.m. club 2020 formula at least for 5 days. Then you can give yourself a break, because it is, as I already explained you earlier, that the instead of working straight, it is very much important that you just work hard, then you relax for a while, then again you work for your passion, then you relax for a while. So it is also fine if you do this formula for 5 days and then relax, so that you get your charge battery for another 5 days. It depends on you. So I hope you must have understood it. If not, please do message me and follow me on my social media accounts, and there you can ask the question. I will be very happy and grateful to answer you. And do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much.